They're off and trotting. Marinette Palima going for the lead. Splitting rivals Gramola on the inside. Gerand Hanover. They race into the first turn. Gerand Hanover has the lead. Up on the outside in second is Marinette Palima. On the inside in third, Gramola. Up on the outside, Vernon Bluechip is fourth. Kramer's Cascade, fifth by 2.5. Fluffy All Over is 6th by a good 4. Neath is 7th by 2. And Park Slightly in 8th is Armbro Proud. Opening quarter, 28 seconds flat. The leader by 2.25 is Gerand Hanover. In the pocket, 2nd, Gramola. Parked in 3rd, Marinette Palima. On the inside, 4th, Kramer Cascade. Vernon Bluechip has found a seat at this point in 5th. Fluffy All Over is 6th by 3. Neath is closer in 7th by 2. And Armbro Proud. They race to the half-mile marker. The leader by 2.25 is Gerand Hanover. In the pocket, 2nd, Gramola. Hung on the outside, 3rd, Marinette Palima. They're halfway home, 57-2, 29-2 for the second panel. They move to the far turn. It's Gerand Hanover, the leader a length and a half, brushing 3 wide. Here comes Vernon Bluechip, and she's quickly moved into 2nd. Gramola remains in the pocket in 3rd. It's 3 lengths to 4th. We're on the inside. It's Kramer Cascade. Marinette Palima fading in 5th. On the outside in 6th goes Armbro Proud. Fluffy All Over is 7th, and Neath. The three favorites will go over and by the 3/4 in 1:26-2, 29 seconds for the 3rd quarter. And it's Gerand Hanover on top of length and a half. Gramola has gotten the perfect trip in 2nd. LeChance has moved Vernon Bluechip to the wood in 3rd. They approach the 8th pole. It's Gerand Hanover, the leader, 3 parts of a length. Here comes Gramola. Gramola brushes up easily to take the lead. Now Vernon Bluechip back on again. Gerand Hanover's tiring in 3rd. It's Gramola in front. Vernon Bluechip 2nd. Gerand Hanover 3rd. 1:55-2. In the 10th race, 2, Gramola was 1st. 6, Vernon Bluechip was 2nd.